In this video, we are going to show how to add devices to Network Configuration Manager. There are two ways to add devices to the inventory: SNMP Discovery and Manual Addition method. Let's start by learning how to add SNMP enabled devices by using the SNMP Discovery method. First, go to Settings. Then select Network Discovery under the Discovery section. After giving a profile name, select IP or host name to add a single device. Or select IP range or CSV file import option to quickly add multiple devices. Let me select IP range for this demo. Once you specify the IP range, you have to choose the SNMP credentials. You can either select existing credentials or click Add Credential to create new ones. After selecting the credentials, choose whether you want to schedule a time when to start discovering the devices, or you can click Save and Execute to immediately start the discovery. Once the discovery is completed, you can go to Inventory page at any time to see all the discovered devices. Now, let's see how to add devices manually. Manual addition method is useful when SNMP is not enabled in your network infrastructure, but you still wanted to add these devices to Network Configuration Manager. Go to Inventory page, then click the plus icon in the top right corner of the page. Select the CSV file import to add multiple devices. Here is an example of what the file's formatting should look like. These files can be in the form of text file or XLS, but make sure that it is converted into a CSV file format. Finally, browse and import the file to add the devices to inventory. You can also add the devices one by one. Click the plus icon in the top right corner of the page. Provide a host name or IP address, as well as select the device vendor and the device template from the drop-down. You can also provide the series, model, and any other custom category that you have defined. After including all the attributes, click Add. Now, provide backup credentials. Select this option and click Save to start backing up the device configurations. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel to learn about product updates and get more feature walkthroughs.